All right, let's try this shit now. So release the spirit of the Wendigo. That was confirmed. And then we have something else that we gotta verify. Always listen to the crazy guy with like an eye or a limb missing. I think this is the place where that guy was going to start getting scratched. Because it's falling. Wendigo. Barricade.
Buddy, come on down.
It's all right.
Okie dokie, bud. Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Hey, buddy. And she lived, just like I thought. If only Matt lived. Now that would really make me. She just banged the fuck up. Find your ass some damn shoes. Oh, she found some. Funny enough, she didn't find any pants.
Come on, guys. Hurry up. We gotta find
Listen,
Mike. Come on.
Just because you got a Power Rangers headlight on doesn't mean everybody else got one.
I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
You know what? Now that I think about it, they are safe down there, so it's not like he was going to be in trouble. At least not immediately. Is that a totem right there? It is not. And here's a totem. This looks black, and this looks like death. No, it's red. Oh shit, it's Josh. Well, Josh is a Wendigo now. Yay. I'm bet you these barrels, we're going to have to use them sooner or later.
Try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Pry that sucker open. Wait, why the hell did you put it back?
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now. So who's going first?
Yeah, because obviously she's the one with all the rock climbing gear on.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
We gotta keep moving without you, of course. Now why the fuck couldn't they stay again? Everybody's supposed to be sticking together and shit, and all of a sudden, nobody wants to stick together anymore. Just saying, man, just saying. Voice, fuck it, man. Rejoin the damn group.
Hello?
We ain't investigating shit.
Gosh.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Oh, are you now? You're so glad that you're safe that you left her behind.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Yes, and you have on rock climbing gear, so.
You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
And there's Josh. Climb, leap. Fucking rock climbers, we're gonna climb the damn rocks.
Ugh.
help out Crop. Where's the totem at? No lie, I kind of like that headband. I kind of wish I had one of those. Did the Wendigo just possess her? But then again, she's not scratched or anything.
Yeah, that's right.
Shovel time.
Come on, girl, you could do it.
And try. Kablam. I really should have looked around that room before I did this. It's like one of those things where you gotta be careful not to get scratched now. So where's the danger?
Holy shit!
Hey, buddy.
Shit!
Crazy ass white people.
Come on, let's go. Run!
definitely would have been death.
Got any marshmallows?
Could have when he said not to kill those things. And now the whole place is going up in smoke, and all the Wendigos are going to be released into the world. Now, why would he do that with the gun instead of the shovel?
Define all right.
Alive, for a start. Let's find a way down.
She dropped the shovel, bro. Bro, she dropped the damn shovel. Why the fuck would you drop the shovel? Don't drop the shovel. Dog.